Shakyamuni Buddha said I have the great Dharma which is hidden in the eyes. This indicates the location of the heavenly portal. 6.
释迦牟尼佛云无有正法眼藏此语暗示玄关之底。
Be the second treasure the divine mantra 1. You have now been given the divine mantra. It is very important to remember it as it will save your life. It is only to be used in extremely dangerous situations. This mantra acts as a powerful spiritual distress signal to the divine forces, much like an SOS transmitted by radio waves. It is to be projected mentally and silently with great concentration while at the same time focusing the eyes on the heavenly portal and holding the symbolic seal with the hands. Powerful aid will immediately be sent to you in order to rescue you from danger. If you sincerely cultivate yourself, you will always remain under the refuge of Buddha.
二第二宝口诀听经或五字真经，一刚才传咒口诀给你们，还记得吗？请再说一遍。当性命危险时，你才用此宝，将真经默念口中，受报和同。 你将可被天佛救护，脱离危险。不过要注意，此口诀仅能于性命危急之时方可运用。假若我们真诚修道，当然我们将首先佛之地有。 二点
The divine mantra which connects your true self with God. This mantra is without form, sound or color and is the essence of Tao, the underlying and ultimate principle of the universe. This mantra unites your being with that of the Tao, forming a powerful bond. Every great religion indicates this potential unity. But they do not fully understand how to implement and effect it. You now have this knowledge and are familiar with its application.
二心经，口传心受由。